something or other. Today we're going to play Kamiko. Kamiko is an indie game by Whimsico, and it's $4.99 on the Nintendo Switch eShop. Don't think it's playable on the 3DS. Kamiko is a story of three shrine maidens chosen by the gods to defend their world from the demon world. I picked it up because I thought it looked nice. By the way, no, this is not a Microsoft advertisement. I'm going to work later, so thought I'd kill two birds with one stone. You get your choice of three characters. Yamato with a great sword. You have Uzumi with a bow and arrow. And then you have Hinome with the Mirror of the Gods, which is kind of like Captain America's shield. It's just like, if you ever played Marvel vs. Capcom 2 or Marvel vs. Capcom, they keep doing that in the later ones. I don't know. I don't really care for the 3D ones. Knowing me, I'm gonna go with the one with the blue hair. It's usually my thing. O child of the transient world, abrupt though this may be, thou art summoned now to the realm of the dead. Thou should know that the gates connecting thine transient world and our realm of the dead have been sealed by demons. If this goes on, thine transient world will become ruled by said demons, and humans will be led down the path to destruction. Before you is the Imperial Regalia, the Blade of Kusanagi. This weapon will be granted to thou because amongst the Shrine Maidens you hold a special power. Transient realm. Become the Kamiko who will vanquish the demon and release the seal on the gate between the worlds. By the way, Kamiko is... Kami is the word for God in Japanese, and Ko is child, so Kamiko, child of God, and it's kind of cute. Honestly, I wanted this game because not only did it look cute, it looked like The Legend of Zelda. I was thinking like... So B is run. Y and A does combos, I guess. X. Oh, Help me, Jesus. Gageville. Oh, what? Took all my con- oh wait. Should have expected a boss fight. Come on. playthrough. Oh, there's a manual. We can find the names for things.